This is video of Silas Padilla crying at Laredo Middle School. The 15-year-old is severely disabled. He cannot talk or walk on his own because he was born with a chromosome defect.
Good job.
Can operate his own scooter and a motorized wheelchair.
The most upsetting thing behind it is that my son was crying because she took his wheelchair from him.
Mom, Sabrina Padilla, says in the video, notice Silas has a walker in front of him instead of the wheelchair he prefers.
They told me he couldn't bring it, that he couldn't use it, and I told them, absolutely not. Those are his legs. If that's what he wants to use, then that's what he's going to want to use. I thought I made myself very clear, but I was disregarded.
Mom was tipped off to the video's existence by a district employee. The whistleblower requested anonymity, but told the problem solvers by phone, a special ed teacher at Laredo Middle School took the video to warn Smoky Hill High School teachers they would be inheriting a problem child next year in Silas.
She recorded Silas upset and crying and then shared it to demolish his high school reputation.
The Cherry Creek School District denies that. In a statement, it says information was shared between teachers as part of a transition meeting. The goal of these meetings is to ensure the successful transition of a student from middle to high school. The purpose of sharing information about students rising to high school is to ensure that teachers can meet the needs of the students they will be serving. We are continuing to look into this matter. But the anonymous staff member tells the problem solvers the video was not shared as part of a transition meeting pertaining to students, let alone Silas. The whistleblower says the video was shared during a teacher training and found the video completely inappropriate.
You took his wheelchair away and you knew he wanted it, so you purposely made him upset and then recorded him. It's bullying. You know, how are we supposed to teach our kids not to bully if our teachers are being bullies? And then she uses this footage to show a teacher saying he's a horrible kid when she bullied him into crying that day.
The district tells me that the teacher who took the video has not been put on leave, but the district refused to clarify why it says it's continuing to look into the matter if nothing inappropriate happens. In the meantime, Sabrina Padilla has pulled her son out of Laredo Middle School. She's now trying to find a new school for him. Rob Lowe, Fox 31.
All right, Rob, thank you.